Thank you very much. Now we are going to get ready for a well-known nursing student here on campus. He will be presenting a mashup. He does have a special request from the crowd to not clap while he's playing this piece or distract, because I'm sure it takes a lot to focus and do this up here. So, yes. Alrighty, warm welcome for Josh Lemieux.
My name is Josh Lemieux, and I'm going to be playing piano for you guys today. All right, Josh.
How long do you think you'd survive in the zombie apocalypse?
I would give it about a month. Pretty bad,
Thank you. I know who I'm sending my children to for piano lessons. That was phenomenal. So, kind of on average, how long does it take you to like learn a song?
Probably a couple months, depending on the song.
I bet. That was amazing. Okay. Thanks. So, our judge would be Dr. Feinbach. Please, comment.
How many songs was that?
That was three different songs.
Three different?
Yeah, meshed together.
Yeah. Did you arrange it yourself?
The transitions and stuff, yeah, okay. But not the pieces. Yeah,
sure.
Yeah, he just did that.
The first one sounded extremely romantic. Was it from The Notebook or something?
No, it's not. It's okay. Called Sleeping Lotus by Joep, Beving.
Okay, nice, yeah. Yeah.
It's very pretty.
It's pretty romantic.
Yeah, no, I thought that was like, you at your best, right? Like, it was like the romance of that. I was like, who's this guy's muse?
My love for the piano.
Every artist.
Oh!
Yeah. Hey!
I thought it was nice. It was a bit too much pedal, maybe it was the piano song, but yeah, it was good. I'm sure you'll be very disappointed. I can't comment on your finger because I can see you.
Yeah, don't stop. Yeah, I was doing a lot of cool.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, okay.
I wish you could have seen it.
Yeah.
We actually have a video in the back. I wish it.
If you guys look at my YouTube channel, though, you can all see it. Oh. Close up my Joshua Lemieux on YouTube. Like and subscribe.